It's now time to crown our race champions. And could I please ask board member Mr. Scott O'Donnell to the stage, please, to present the first set of our awards. Mr. Scott O'Donnell, as we move on. This year's race championships were once again hotly contested. We saw the emergence of future stars, some epic championship battles along the way with the usual trials and tribulations of motor racing. We're going to be calling our champions to the stage in groups. So first of all, we crown our champions of endurance. So please congratulate Sam Fillmore and Johnny Reed, our three-hour endurance champions. And Steve Brooks and Bill Riding, our three-hour AM endurance champions as well. Steve Brooks and Bill Riding. Ladies and gentlemen. Champions. Unfortunately, all these champions are racing at the North Island Endurance Series round at Taupo this weekend and couldn't be with us tonight. But please congratulate our winners. They're out racing, but they've done so well. So well done. Thank you. Moving on to our one-hour endurance champions, please put your hands together for our class 2 to 3 1-hour endurance champ, Adam Julian. And our class 4 to 5 1-hour endurance champs, Ayrton Hodson and Brett Sullivan, ladies and gentlemen.
Doesn't like to talk, so I'll talk. Obviously a massive thank you to Sullivan family and Action Motorsport for the opportunity. It was awesome to win a couple of championships. And big thank you to Brett. It was also really cool to get his confidence back after his accident. And to win the first race that he came back was pretty special, so thank you.
And also, let's hear it for Adam Julian. Adam also couldn't be with us tonight, but a big round of applause for Adam as well. Thanks, Scott. Next, could I please ask Mr. Blair Thorpe, Race Advisory Commission Chair, to join us to present the next awards, please. As we move to our sprint racing champions, please welcome our next trio of champions to the stage, New Zealand Super Truck Champion Alex Little. New Zealand Porsche champion, Regan Scala. And Toyota 86 champion, Tom Bewley. Everybody. I'd like to say a few words. That'd be fantastic.
I guess I've been pushed up first. Evening, everyone. I am, first off, extremely proud to be a two-time Porsche Motorsport New Zealand champion. It's pretty amazing, I guess, for me. I didn't really expect it 2 years ago, but here we are. We had a really good season this year, of course, but I didn't actually expect to be up here. We had a bit of a rough start, but the team and I just went through and somehow we ended up here. It's been a lot of good memories over the course of last sort of few years, and there's a few that I wouldn't like to sort of remember, especially the crash at Highlands this year, but we still look past that. And finally, I'd like to thank everyone for supporting me along the way, my team, my sponsors, and, you know, Ultra Interiors, Laser Electrical, Speedy Signs, and DRS Motorsport, my mum and my dad. I couldn't have done it without them. And just yeah, everyone that's been there along the way. Hopefully that wasn't a bad speech.
Cheers, mate.
Break.
God, imagine breaking the trophy.
Oh, no, I can't do that, guys. That'd be terrible. So this season here has been, well, we got off to a bit of a rough start. I had a few mechanical faults. But we managed to, the team worked real hard throughout the season. And we managed to get back on top in the championship. And we managed to take home 3 Super Truck champion chips in a row, so that feels really, really, really nice. And hopefully next season we can come back again. But I think a big thanks to my team has been there, helping me through. And so thanks to the team and my mum and dad, all that, all those people that have worked really hard to help me or help us to achieve the number one. And also likes to thank my partner as well. Thanks.
Great stuff, mate.
First of all, thank you to the whole Toyota team and everyone in Motorsport New Zealand, all the officials and volunteers that have done everything all season, but especially the Toyota people, the whole Toyota team, Amanda, Nico, Bruce and Andrew, thank you guys all so much. Also to the Elite Motorsport Academy, definitely last year, my first year in the 86 Championship, I noticed a big difference between the 2 years after going to the Elite Motorsport Academy, and it changed me definitely off track in how I think about going to race meetings, and I guess just a whole different aspect to the side of racing than just on track. A huge thanks to the Tony Quinn Foundation. They've helped me and supported me over the last 2 seasons and really started up my race car career since coming out of karts, and really have put a boost to that and helped me get on track. To my team, McKenzie Motorsport, my sponsors and my family, but especially my dad, he's done so well in helping me get on track. He's put in so much effort. And all my team, Johnny McIntyre, Sam McKenzie, Pablo, and Craig Russell, they've done so much for me over the past 2 seasons to help me get where I have been and help me win a championship. Thank you especially to Duracell, my main sponsor. They've really backed me over the last 2 seasons and believed in me, and luckily got a championship for them. So thank you, everyone.
Our winners again, ladies and gentlemen, Alex Little, Regan Scala, Tom Bewley as well. How many beers are you getting that, Tom? Quite a few. If you're old enough to drink, you're probably not, actually. Well done, but he's heading for the bar now. Just don't tell anyone. Next up, it's our GT New Zealand champions. Please put your hands together for GT Open champion Rick Armstrong and GT4 champion Mr. Brock Gilchrist. Sorry, Rick couldn't be with us tonight. He's watching his son Marcus compete, of course, at the Indy 500. So the sport will accept the award on his behalf. But Brock, take it away, mate.
Sweet. Well, first of all, it truly was an honour to represent Giltrap Group with their first year of doing the McLaren Scholarship. Honestly, I didn't think I'd be driving a McLaren, and it's truly a dream come true, to be honest. First of all, I'd just like to say big thanks to Giltrap Group Motorsport. The car was prepared immaculately throughout the entire season. We had one fault, as you might have seen on the TV there, with the bonnet going up. But aside from that, the car was amazing all season. So I'd like to thank the sponsors that helped do it. So big thanks to SB Tools New Zealand, McLaren Auckland, Smigs and Mark and Wendy. They're really awesome to have with us throughout the entire championship. You know, they followed us to all the rounds and kept us company and made a real good breakfast in the morning as well, which was awesome to top off. Wet and Forget, Alloy Wheel Repair and Colin Waite Panel Beaters. I'd like to say a big thanks to Grant as well for organising the whole GT Championship. You know, it was very well prepared and I just enjoyed every moment of it. I wish I could do it again, but unfortunately it's over for the year. So look forward to seeing who gets to drive the McLaren next year and I hope they enjoyed as much as I did. So thank you guys.
Well done once again to Rick and Brock. Thank you. Yes, Motorsport New Zealand board member, if Mr. James Dicey could please come to the stage, please, for our next round of awards. It's time for New Zealand's open wheel races to be crowned champions. After another dominant season, please welcome to the stage, claiming his fourth consecutive New Zealand Formula First champion, just like his father, Chris Simon. Here I am.
On my opening line, 1986, 87, 88, 89, 2021, 22, 23 and 24. It's extremely special to be standing here today as a four-time consecutive New Zealand Formula First champion, just like my dad did in the 80s. That's got to be some sort of record, right? It's even more special to be racing together as a family team. Full credit to Dad, Carol and my partner Ruth for all your support over many years. It's truly appreciated. Formula First is a great and competitive class, and it's awesome to be a part of. Thanks to everyone involved for making this, making our class so great. Full appreciation to the organisers, scrutineers, marshals for your ongoing contributions to Motorsport New Zealand. A massive shout out to Newbury School in Palmerston North. I'm very lucky to be their principal. Congratulations to all the other drivers, teams, whānau and award winners tonight for a wonderful year of racing. Thank you. And enjoy the evening.
Thank you, Chris Simon. Well done. Next, it's our Formula Ford champions. Please congratulate New Zealand Formula Ford champion Blake Knowles and Class 2 champion Cameron Freeman.
Good evening, everyone. It's an honour to be standing here tonight to receive such a special award. Winning the New Zealand Formula 4 title was something I dreamed of for a long time and worked hard to achieve. It certainly wasn't easy. There were plenty highs and lows throughout the season. I'm also extremely grateful to be a recipient of the Elite Motorsport Academy of 2023. Their knowledge and expertise helped my pathway to success this year. I wish all the recipients for 24 all the best. To my sponsors, thank you for your amazing support throughout the entire season. You came on board to support my passion and I wouldn't be here tonight if it wasn't for you all. Finally, to the Tony Quinn Foundation, Napa Auto Parts, Yokohama, Giltrap Group and the New Zealand Formula Ford Committee, North Island and South Island organisers and officials, alongside Motorsport New Zealand. Without your sponsorship, support, time and dedication to Formula Ford this season, it wouldn't have been possible. Thank you.
Firstly, I'd just like to thank my sponsors that have helped me over the season, Penrite, Southern Motor Group, Megan Turbo, and Magnum Motorsports. This is my first time competing in the whole Class 2 Championship, and it's been good racing. I'd also like to thank the fellow competitors that helped me out at Taupo and Manfield as well, and also my pit crew and my partner Susie for helping me this year. Thank you.
Well done, congratulations. Thank you, James. Thanks very much. Could Wayne Christie please return to the stage to present the final race awards, please? Tonight we recognise two significant achievements for the Formula Regional Oceania Gold Star Championship. Our Gold Star Champion and the Bruce McLaren Memorial Trophy for the first Kiwi driver home in the championship. Please congratulate Bruce McLaren Memorial Trophy winner, Liam Skeets. And Formula Regional Oceania Gold Star Champion, Roman Belinsky.
Good evening, everybody. I feel very honoured to be the recipient for this award tonight. Unfortunately, I can't be there in person to accept it as I'm currently in the USA competing on the Road to Indy program. I want to say a big thank you to Toyota Gazoo Racing New Zealand and M2 Competition for making the CT Frog Championship an incredible experience for me. The CT Frog Series for sure has been instrumental for my development and growth on and off the track, so thank you to everyone that made it happen. I'm also very grateful for all of my CT Frog partners for their support and belief and giving me the opportunity to compete. I won't name them all, but a special mention goes out to Tony Quinn Foundation and James Kirkpatrick Group. Can't wait for CT Frog to come around again early next year and be able to watch all the young Kiwi talent go at the overseas competition. Unfortunately, I won't be competing the full championship, but I really like the sound of giving the GP another crack and trying to go back to back. So we'll see, fingers crossed, but no, thank you for this award. Congratulations to all the other recipients tonight and enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Hey everyone, it's Rom here. Best wishes from testing in Germany, Hockenheim. I'm sorry I can't attend, but my racing schedule at the moment is crazy. But no, back onto New Zealand. It's been a while since I've been there. Now I'm definitely missing it. I had an incredible time in the Formula Regional Oceania Championship. I definitely learned so much that I can take forward here in Freca. So, yeah, definitely missing it. I hope to come back one day and see you all again. But it was a great experience. I can't thank Toyota enough. The hospitality, everyone there, it was just an incredible experience. So hope to see you all soon and hope you all have a great night.
I would just want to take that opportunity in the name of Toyota, just to thanks a lot Wayne Christie for his contribution. Without him, he helped us just to go in 2018 into the super license point scheme. It was a great effort and got help from his side just to put on us with that with the FIA, and as well on 2 years ago just helping us on becoming an official FIA championship and becoming the official FIA Formula Regional Championship. Thanks, Joanne.